Now the Kia Ake Ki Te Taumata workshop is, I like to call it a conversation starter, really. In its essence, it's a very, to some degree, surface level introduction to Te Papa Māori, to Tikanga Māori, to aspects of Te Reo Māori. It provides the opportunity for educators to come together in a safe environment and to discuss, to ask questions, to critique a whole lot of issues that quite often they may not have that opportunity to do. It looks at how you might use some activities to build connections with your students. So if you do Kia Ake Ki Te Taumata workshop, you'll get a much greater appreciation of a Māori worldview, an understanding of what kaupapa Māori practice is, and how it positively impacts your learners.